Greetings to our Father's house in Twin Lakes, Minnesota. I encourage you to keep the faith, keep growing in Christ, keep evangelizing, and pray for me as I go across the country telling the good news, the gospel of Jesus Christ, our Savior.